Made this size is meant for trout fishing. If we were going to build one for salmon or steelhead, we'd make it a little bit bigger, right? It's size specific, species specific. With that being said, you need to think about the prey you're going after.
And so we have a booklet that we're going to pass out. And in the booklet, it has words and phrases regarding baskets.
Awesome. go in steps. You learn how to do a square basket, a round basket, a bracelet, and the headband goes inside the hat. So I send these pretty good, but
sometimes you just see, you know, you just see little like hats right there. And you just go like this. Thin it out. Because you want your
yeah!